can't be both ways. Please don't be cruel.
Yeah. Strangers more supportive than my family, that's embarrassing. Y'all supposed to be the ones that bomb me hard as keratin. No one hit me up, I got no one to share my feelings with. How am I supposed to keep my head up with no one to lift? Damn, this shit is sad to me. I send a text to a stranger and they hit me back with ease. But when I send my fam a link, I even say please. But why I gotta send a link? Why I gotta say please? Why I gotta hit you up for you to ever speak to me? Why I gotta even write this shit? It's so disheartening. We supposed to be blood, I cut my throat for you. But all I feel is abandoned, I don't feel close to you. We grew up together, we seen every weather of life. But when I hit you on the book, you don't ever reply. I get it, you were busy and you got your own life. But if you were in my shoes, you wouldn't think twice. Want nothing to do with you. I know you know what's happening to my mom. I know you know I'm fucking sad and yeah, I'm angry a lot. I know you know I'm making music. Where's the love you say you got? I know you know about me, fam. It's hard to call you that now. It's hard to talk to you now. Y'all are so judgmental about me cussing on a song. Like y'all are so much better. Like you done wrote me letters or asked me how I'm doing. Like you done wish me well. I seen that I'm improving. Like you done heard my music. Listen with intent to understand me when I'm trying to raise a motherfucking dollar for my family. Best believe I got your ass until the end of time. And you ain't spoken to me in 5 years but one time. That's how I am, yeah, I was raised like that. And so were you, but you forgot that you's a part of the pack. Damn.